This is Bill Slater with news shots from our sports album showing high spots in the early career of the most important baseball individual of all time, the immortal Babe Ruth. One of Babe's most unusual home runs, the Bambino slugs this one inside the park, races for the plate to beat the relay, and just hits the dirt before the ball. Wow, that was close. Now here's Ruth as a Red Sox pitcher. He broke in as a hurler in 1914. And don't think he wasn't a great moundsman. It was because his big bat demanded everyday duty that he switched to the outfield. Here's a classic shot of the youthful Babe Ruth. Here was the idol of America, the boy from Baltimore who made baseball history. Many honors came his way, and Babe gets a special reward from his wife. Boston fans were first to recognize his greatness, but in 1920, Ruth joined the New York Yankees. Kids were always his pride, and he'd rather make them laugh than hit a home run. More honors, this time in Baltimore. The great man was a great favorite, yes, sir. No man in baseball had more friends, more followers, and he never let them down. A little clowning with the Yankees. The Babe gets organized. This is Yankee Stadium, built in 1923, mainly because of Ruth's popularity. Nick Altrock interviews the Babe. Nick's story is definitely not for our sports album. Official opening of Yankee Stadium. The Babe bangs one into the right field stands in the very first game played at the Yankees' new home grounds. Then illness caused a temporary retirement of the Sultan of SWAT. But he returned in 1925 to set his sights on Ruthville, the stands in right field. Yes, sir, the Babe came back strong and met the ball even better than ever. First time at the plate after being laid up. Babe is an easy out, but after that, well, when he swung, everybody ducked. That ball blazed like a bullet when he connected. This is the sight the fans came to see. Ruth circling the sacks after a circuit clout. Ruth hit his 60 homers in 1927. Watch him, fans, as he swings around the bases. You're watching Diamond History. This was Babe Ruth, Mr. Baseball.